This is CFO Studio Good Morning, and I'm Andrew Zezas, publisher and host of CFO Studio. Each weekday morning, I hope you start your day with 3 minutes of quotes on business and life, interesting facts, quotes from the Bible, the Torah, the Talmud, or the Quran, a bit of history, and a rock and roll challenge. If you're a CFO who'd like to be better plugged into other CFOs, visit cfostudio.com, contact me by LinkedIn, or by andrew.zezas@cfostudio.com. If you're a company that would like to, or if you work for a company that would like to develop more business with CFOs, visit cfostudiobiz.com, contact me by LinkedIn, or by email at andrew.zezas@cfostudio.com. If you enjoy CFO Studio Good Morning, please forward this to your friends. Today, I'd like to talk to you about greatness. Be not afraid of greatness. Some are born great, some achieve greatness, and others have greatness thrust upon them. That was William Shakespeare. If he fails, at least fails while daring greatly, so that his place shall never be with those cold and timid souls who neither know victory nor defeat. That was Theodore Roosevelt. On greatness, the Bible in Sirach 4:11 says, "Wisdom takes care of those who look for her. She raises them to greatness." In the Quran, "All praise is due to God, who begets no offspring, who has no partner in his dominion, and has no weakness, and therefore no need of any aid, and thus extol his limitless greatness." It's June 30th. Today in history, in 1893, the Excelsior diamond, weighing 995 carats, was the largest uncut diamond ever found at that time, and it was discovered in the De Beers mine at Jagersfontein, Orange Free State. In 1938, Superman first appeared in DC Comics Action Comics Series issue number one. In 1955, Johnny Carson show debuted on CBS TV. In 1974, the Soviet dancer Mikhail Baryshnikov defected from the USSR. In 1989, the acclaimed movie Do the Right Thing was released in theaters. Today, Mike Tyson is 54 years old. Boxer Mike Tyson and Olympic swimmer Michael Phelps is 35 years old. Happy birthday to both. All right, it's time for the rock and roll challenge. These are going to get harder as we go along. Here's the lyric. "Reach out to me for satisfaction. Call my name, quick reaction." I'll say it again. "Reach out to me for satisfaction. Call my name, quick reaction." If you know the title of the song, where that lyric came from, and the singer, contact me by LinkedIn or email me at andrew.zezas@cfostudio.com. I hope you're enjoying CFO Studio Good Morning. I'm having a blast, getting a lot of great feedback from our CFO friends. Tell your friends, forward it to some folks if you'd like to. Come see us again. Have a very good morning. Have a very profitable day, and God bless.